I never sat down and thought about it and just talking. So it's just something I hear. To me, it's a God. Louis Jordan, to me, was a spiritual musician, and the one thing that I got most from him was the phrase and the way I'm showing. I can still hear his own words.